Conversion. A poem by Mayur Mehta, The Hidden Writer. My sky is transitioning from solid to gradient. Shades of colors pierce me, reminding me of how everything that comes to me, good or bad, is welcomed. The days are sometimes good or bad, but there are times when everything stops, when everything is silent, and I become a calm ocean, with no waves, nor rising, nor crashing. I just stay, undisturbed and unattainable. As I slowly light up, my waves genocide. I discover how the nights make me forget the things that have grown onto me, the things that sailed through me. Like a map with an unknown language, I know all the roads, but just can't recall the names. What is the sky without light? What is an ocean without water? What is my definition without you? What is love without care? What is nothing? And what is everything? I, at this moment, understand. Both just the same, but two extremes. And I am trying to stay somewhere in middle, neutral, trying to find a home that is half dark and half light, that is calm yet packed with chaos, that is colorful yet dark beneath. I sometimes feel as if I am not the sky, nor the ocean, nor the goods or the bads, but just the space that nobody sees, the life that invisibly breathes. Written and spoken by Mayur Mehta, the Hidden Writer. Make sure you also subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell, as well as follow me on Instagram, because that is where I post my daily poems. And just breathe, because this moment is yours. May you dissolve in the beauty of your life. Thank you for listening.